What is thy bidding, my master?
Lord Vader, I have just discovered a secret. An ability in the dark side of the Force. The ability to travel through time. I am sending you on a mission to kill Anakin Skywalker.
But I am Anakin Skywalker. If I kill myself, then Vader, shut up. Shut up, okay?
Avengers Endgame, Nebula killed her past self, she was fine.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Okay, now go, leave. Bye. Shoot.
So, how is this supposed to work? Am I supposed to shrink down, or am I supposed to teleport? Shrinking down, then, I guess. Master, it's a Sith! I know. Who are you?
I'm having deja vu.
Anakin!
Oh. Huh? Ahsoka.
Boy, who the hell are you?
I don't want to have to hurt you, but I will if I must.
Don't count on it.
Whoa.
Fire on that man!
All too easy.
Ah, man wounded, man down.
Oh. Nope. I don't have time for this.
Flippity floop.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Dark Lord, you're about to get some Jedi whooping. Ah! Huh, Master?
You look angry.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have flashbacks. Flashbacks!
Over Anakin! You were the chosen one!
Screw this, I'm out.
What the?
Master, I regret to inform that I failed to kill Anakin Skywalker.
Good, because if you did kill him, you would have died. Yeah, apparently I was wrong about the entire Nebula endgame thing.
Good.
Lord Vader, close the door on your way out.
Okay.
Time to get funky.
I hope you guys enjoyed that stop motion. Please leave a like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, and I'll see you all in the next one. That's the longest stop motion I've ever made to date. 4 minutes. See you all in the next one. Bye.